Do you want to install the Windows on Xiaomi Pad 5 but you're afraid of the bootloop, heartbreak or other thoughts? Guess what? I will show you how to install the Windows on Xiaomi Pad 5 with newest method, its minimum risk. It's also almost 0% of fail to install Windows in Xiaomi Pad 5. So how to get it? First, you can download the files from the link on the description. The files of the platform tools, the Mi Pad 5 drivers and the other files, and also include the ISO. If you want to install the Windows with different ISO that I'm using in this video, you can also download from the other website. Make sure you download the Windows 10 or 11 in ARM version, or unless the Xiaomi Pad 5 will get some error. But the other files you need to download from the links. Okay, let's get started.
From the file that we are just download, we will get the files Mi Pad 5 driver and platform tools folder. And also, if you download the Windows from the link, it's the 21H2 version. And after that, open the platform tools folder and from the start menu, type cmd and run as administrator and type yes. Now we're gonna copy the location of the platform tools and move to the cmd and type the letter of the local disk and cd space the location of the platform tools and enter. Now load the Xiaomi Pad 5 to fast boot mode. Just turn off the Xiaomi Pad 5 and hold the power and volume down until you see the fast boot or logo of the fast boot. Now on platform tools, type fastboot boot recovery.image and enter. The Xiaomi Pad 5 will load the modded recovery, which is the recovery orange fog. Wait for the orange fog is fully loaded and swipe for making the modification. Type Adobe Shell partition value of the Windows. If you wanted the 100, you can type Adobe Shell partition 100 and run the script again if the CMD asks you to. Platform tools will give you information about the volume or the value of the Windows and Android partition. Just type Y or N if you proceed with that, and the process will automatically do to your Xiaomi Pad 5. And copy this comment. This is for making the boot image and backup to the platform tools folder. This comment you can check in the description below, and the boot image name is the normal boots.image. Now just reboot the Xiaomi Pad 5. You can type adb reboot or just hold the power until the Xiaomi Pad 5 is restart, and set up the Android until it go to the home screen. Now just connect your Xiaomi Pad 5 with laptop and change the USB to file transfer. And now we open the platform tools folder and copy this file, the Magis, Switch Windows, UAV and normal boot image to your Xiaomi Pad 5 internal. Create new folder and make it Windows and cut the UAV to Windows folder and rename to boot.image. Now in Xiaomi Pad 5 Android, go to the internal memory and install the Switch Windows and the Magis apps. After installing those apps, open the Magis apps and install at the right top and select and patch a file. If you didn't see any files from here, open the menu and click at the Xiaomi Pad 5 and select normal boot image and let's go at the top right and wait until the process is done. Now we gonna get the Magis boot image. You can go to internal and download folder and cut for the Magis.image and paste to the platform tools folder and paste here. You can rename the Magis to something that you can remember. Now put your Xiaomi Pad 5 back to fast boot mode and open the CMD platform tools and type fastboot boot recovery.image. And swipe for making the modification. Type adb shell msg and run it again if the CMD asks you to do it. Now you can see the Winabu partition and type this part. In this state, we will going to rename the Winabu and ESPNabu. In my case, is volume 4 and volume 5. Select the volume Winabu, volume 4 and accent letter SX. And then select volume 5 or ESPNabu and accent letter Y. Type list volume to check all partition. Make sure the volume is right and type exit. Now open the start menu and type CMD and run as administrator and click yes. Now we will apply the Windows image. Just copy this and open the Windows ARM folder and search for install.vim. And copy as part the install vim and paste to CMD. Copy the last command and paste to command prompt. In this state, the Xiaomi Pad 5 is going to install the Windows. It takes about 20 or 25 minutes, so you can do other else, but don't close the CMD or just turning on your Xiaomi Pad 5. Okay, it's done with installing the ISO and we will go and install the driver. Just open the Mi Pad 5 driver main and search for offlineupdater.cmd. Choose yes to proceed the installation. Now the CMD is installing driver to your Xiaomi Pad 5 Windows. Just wait, it's about 5 to 10 minutes I guess. Installing driver is done. Now the last button at least, we will copy the BCD boot to your Xiaomi Pad 5 Windows. Just copy this command and paste to CMD and wait for output boot file successfully created. Open the platform tools folder again and copy the Magis and STA installer for Windows. Paste to Winabu partition and continue. Reboot the Xiaomi Pad 5 to fastboot, ADB reboot bootloader. Now in fastboot state, fastboot flash boot space UAV version 3.image and enter. Now we will reboot the Xiaomi Pad 5 to Windows, just type fastboot reboot. And now your Xiaomi Pad 5 will go into boot Windows. Just wait, it's about 10 minutes for first setup. And just set up your Xiaomi Pad 5 Windows for installation like in the normal laptop or PC. If you want to skip login of Microsoft account, you can check the notes on the description. It will give you button of the skipping Wi-Fi, I don't have internet, and continue with limited setup. Now you can set up like in the normal laptop or PC, just accept, rename the PC and the other things you need to adjust. Xiaomi Pad 5 is successfully boot to Windows. Now open the Windows Explorer and click at this PC. Click Winabu and install STA installer.exe. Just click twice and click yes. The Xiaomi Pad 5 is installing STA right now. We can adjust the Xiaomi Pad 5 Windows. Just open start menu and type sleep, power sleep. And you can see here screen and sleep. Just adjust for 1 hour, it cause the new boot has some bug. Sometimes the lock screen is broken. And the last thing, this will save your Xiaomi Pad 5. Open CMD and type this part and click yes. And then type the list volume and select volume 2 and remove letter D. This command is for hidden the local disk D, which is the system and the other things. If you delete the D files, the Xiaomi Pad 5 cannot access the fastboot anymore. You need to do this every time if you installing the Windows in Xiaomi Pad 5. And the last thing is rename the Majis to boot.image. It's done for setup in Windows and Android. Now you can switch from the Windows to Android. Just click the switch to Android in the desktop and run as administrator. And then the Xiaomi Pad 5 will boot to Android. Now for Android to switch to Windows, you can open the switch Windows application and will get notified for super user request or root request. Just grant for forever and you will see the switch Windows button. It's for the switching to Windows from the Android.
It's all for installing the Windows and dual boot on Xiaomi Pad 5. If you stuck on one or two comments, you can go to the comment section below or you can ask on the Telegram community, the link on the description also, or you can use my service, my WhatsApp number also in the description below. Do you think it's easy or hard to install the Windows on Xiaomi Pad 5? Let me know in the comment section below. I'm Arif from the Review in Gadget and see you again.